Hello everyone and welcome to Resident Evil 7. So we're checking this out. It'd help if I move the mic a bit closer, wouldn't it? That would help. There you go. So we're checking out Resident Evil 7 tonight. We've got the face camera. Won't let me move the mouse off the screen, so we're gonna have to go with it like that. So we're going with the face camera in a brightly lit room. Not that we're scared. You never know, we might scream like a little girl and become a millionaire. You never know. So this chick here is saying, bye baby. I don't know who she is, but seems to be the worst for wear now. Oh yeah, she definitely seems a little bit worse off now.
I shouldn't have.
She lied to us.
All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Oh, I've broken the graphics. I think I've broken. No, there it is. There, I thought I'd broken the graphics there.
It's Ethan.
There we go.
Yeah, no, he's good.
Ethan Hunt, maybe. Maybe he's Tom Cruise.
She's not dead.
She's back.
They found her?
No, I haven't broken it. There you go. I thought I'd broken it on the stream there. But I was like, Jesus, I've broken this.
Somehow.
That is quite.
She wants me to come and get her.
Real? Is that That's CG, isn't it? It's got to be CG. Yeah, it's CG. It is. Is it real? It's CG. It's real CG. Real CG.
I have to find out what happened.
That's definitely CG. You can tell that's in-game. But that was pretty good. I'll use the mouse. I'll use the controller. What does it matter? It's not really a shooter anyway. But it is a shooter kind of thing. But it's more of a first-person survival doohickey. Well, let's get out the car and go to the mansion. At least without being chased by dogs this time. Yeah, it looks pretty. That looks pretty good.
This is the place.
This is the place, Ethan Hunt. So it's running at very high settings. I don't know if that's the highest, but that's the default. Bloody flies. Flies in the way. See what we can get up to here. Check objective. Find Mia. Alright. That's an ominous looking mansion. Run right up to it. Should have brought bolt cutters with them. Oh well, we're going this way. There's a path here. Oh, we got a nice shadow here. We've got his brown shoes. He's got some brown shoes on. Blends in with the mud, I suppose. We've got some sort of tripod doohickey? Yeah, it's a tripod. Some sort of cabling that leads to the coolers in this van. Let's go in the van. Find out what's going on here. Sewer gators. Sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. Oh yeah, set in Louisiana. Join us. Alright. It's another camera tripod. Accept her gift. Don't want to go in. Ah, flies. I don't like flies. Stupid flies. See where we're going in the daytime, in the woods. Nothing can go wrong. There's no rapists about. Oh, who's that dude? Where are you going, son? He's gone now. Maybe he's just out taking a nice little swim in the swamp. There's a snake in the swamp there. I ain't going nowhere near no snake. I don't want to go nowhere near no snake. Oh, let's head up here. Let's head. Oh. There's some, are they cow parts or cow part? I think they're cow legs arranged in a little doorway thing with some saw blades. You know, an artist lives here. Ah, bad ravens. The arse. Is that a cow leg on a rock or is it a cow's arse that's been split open? Do not know. Right stick to crouch. And there is blood dripping. Oh great, I get covered in cow's blood. That's fantastic. So are we entering the arsehole of a cow? Is that what it's symbolizing? I don't know, but you know it's gonna be bad when that's your intro. Ugh, my nice brown shoes are gonna get all muddy now. I'm gonna stand in this puddle. Clean his nice brown shoes. We got some dead birds here. That's a stay away. Nothing says stay away like some dead birds. Jump down. Ooh, a handbag. I see a handbag. They've been burning some shoes, some tins, and it's in the handbag. Ooh, driver's license. Why is the check-in? We got an email from Mia. It's not an email. Is that an email? To Mia Winters, to Ethan Winters. There's his name. Dulve, Louisiana, Baker Farm. Come and get me. Ah, yeah. I take it that's Mia's. Yeah, it is Mia. Her driver's license. This doesn't fill me with confidence that she's alive. This really doesn't fill me with confidence at all. I'll have a go on the little swinging seat there. Alright, let's go. Let's enter the survival horror. It's dark in here. I don't want to go in here. Let's go in and ah! Well, we're not going back that way.
Damn.
It's like we're entering even further. Alright, so A only opens the door partially. And then you've got to open it. What was that? This door is... I don't have no. I don't have anything on the D-pad either. I don't have that. Well, this is certainly a rundown kitchen. Well, someone ate a lot of tins. There's some meat there, unspecified. Well, a tin of unspecified meat. Cockroaches. What's in here? Oh.
Fuck.
Ah, oh, it's full of bugs. This game, literally. Oh, I did not want to know when that died or what that's doing there. We got a photo. Looks like a girl in a hallway and part of it's been burnt off. Yeah, it seems like a girl. That drawer's locked. Gonna need a key. You could actually see the maggots wriggling around. That's quite gross, but, you know, nicely detailed. Turn it off. Turn off the blood tap. It's in the microwave. Is it a severed head? I was thinking it might have been a severed head in there. I'm kind of glad it's not a severed head. Severed head in here? No, it's a dead raven. Microwaved raven, though. Apparently it's a delicacy in some parts of the world, so you never know. You never know it. Severed head in the fridge. Severed head in the fridge. Oh, that is never going to pass a food hygiene inspection in there. There's maggots in every little compartment of it. I mean, that is... It's a good job we don't have smell-o-vision. Maybe they'll add that to VR. Because there is a VR version of this, but it is a PlayStation 4 exclusive. Can we kick these tins over? Yes, we can! Let's go kick them tins over as well. They've already been kicked over a bit. I mean, kick them over. Anything in the oven? Some bags. Body parts, I reckon. Body parts. I mean, this place is run down. I mean, you know, it's a fixer-upper kind of thing. You know, it's the kind of thing you'd see on one of those crappy daytime TV shows where the TV presenter goes around and says, look, it's a bit crappy, yes, but, you know, if you buy it for the right price at auction, then you can fix it up. All right, there's probably been corpses. Okay, there's a raven in the microwave and the fridge is... seen better days. That's the estate agent speak for a completely run-down shithole. Have you got no reflection? No reflection in here? We're a vampire. We are. I mean, even Resident Evil 1 had a reflection in the mirrors. Alright, there's nothing... At least the entrance to the basement of death is boarded up. So, we'll take that as good news. There's a door. Well, let's try this door with the thing on it. Yeah, we ain't going in there. This one... Have a look. Yeah, there we go. There we go. We can go in here. Shut door. I think we'll leave it open. It's an escape route. What is that? Ooh, someone's been taking some saucy photos. He's got it wrong. You know, if you're going to do porn shoots, don't put yourself in the photo. Just some advice. Like, he's photobombing his own sort of porn there. His own snuff film. I don't have a fuse for now. What about the piano? Can we play the Moonlight Sonata? Nope. That's what you played in Resident Evil 1. Jill knew how to play it. Chris didn't. What is this line here? Ooh, a dungeon. Some kinky shit. Is this Joseph Fritzl's weekend apartment? He is Joseph Fritzl, this guy. Looks like the owners. That's just a picture of a boat and some flowers. We've got a nice... Got nothing to put in the VCR. That's a VCR. It plays video cassette tapes for any people watching that are young. That are younger. Before we had Netflix, and even before DVDs, came VCR. Do you know what? I wonder who thought... There's a lady with a bag tied over her head. Do you know what? I'm going to buy that painting and stick it in my hallway. I wonder who thought that. I wonder if the art dealer saw them coming and tried to sell them it. Uh-oh. There's a button here. I'm going to press this button. Stairs. It's not responding. Oh yeah, the fuse is out, isn't it? Yeah, there's the wire. Coming to there. Oh, it's a different wire there. It is attached. That was like attached at the bottom there. We've got this is the save system for the game. Derelict house footage. Ooh! I think we'll save quickly. Do not turn off your PC. Why would I turn off my PC? Just tempted me to turn off the PC. Head downstairs very slowly. It's 10 to 3. Alright. There's nothing in. What was in that drawer? I don't want to know what that was. I just don't want to know. That painting's not too bad, I say. That one's not too bad. We've got a woman with a sort of hat thing on, a sort of Victorian type dress with a hat thing on. That's my own shadow, isn't it? Yes, it is. There's no one behind me. Ah! Floorboard. Nothing's going wrong. Nothing is going wrong. Right, we got that cassette tape, so I'm gonna put it in the VCR. There we go. Hit play. Is it a porno? 90s porn, maybe? June 1st, 2017. Who's recording cassettes in 2017? June 1st, 2017. Alright, we can control this guy.
Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals.
Fuck you, Pete.
Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo. That was 2 fucking years ago.
So we get to play as someone else when we put the cassette tape in.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Hey, fuck you, dick.
We do a walk through the inside first.
Oh, this is the TV show that they were doing.
Try to say the show's name this time, okay?
Yeah, this is the TV show that we found.
Tonight on Sewer Gators. Another worthless fucking shithole.
Sewer Gators.
Ecstatic.
I hope the dude at the front dies horribly. I want to see him die horribly. He seems like a dick. Just saying, he's a dick. Don't be a dick. That's my advice for life. Just don't be a dick.
Are we rolling? Now let's go. Get out of the way. It's locked.
Yeah. Stern boot. Why can't we boot the door in?
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep?
It's got like a VHS filter over it, which is quite nice.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Oh. He's not got a face for local news.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Can't open that door.
Get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
It's not a severed head.
Hillbilly Joe and his family go.
Also, I'm Clancy.
The Bakers, Jack and Marguerite Baker.
That's still not a severed head.
A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
There's nothing in the drawer this time.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Well, that's what you get for being a dick.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although...
There's no raven in the microwave. That was something recent.
Andre,
we'll see if the fridge is any better. Nah, the fridge is still a shit. It's still a fail.
Did you see where Andre went?
Maybe he went to make headphones that were overpriced. That's a different Andre.
Where is he?
Sorry.
Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy.
He's gonna jump out. It's scary.
They come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy.
Austin, now I'm a good guy. You're gonna die. You go first, son. You go first. You can get killed and I'll run away like a screaming little girl.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, the dude coming to murder you. Kill him, kill him, kill him. I'm honestly supporting the bad guy or the psycho guy at this point. Here, nice, psycho, psycho, psychos. I don't mean you no harm. fuse is still missing. The stairs one is missing. Can we not just take out one of the other fuses and put it into the stairs, or do we need to actually find all of the fuses? The VCR's missing.
What the hell?
What is that?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Ah. Alright, so we get a little information.
Right, we find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Alright, pussy. You wanted to find the ghost house and you actually find the place that's actually scary. And then you go. Oh, I could so push him down the stairs. Or down the ladder, down that hole. You'd say it was an accident, couldn't we? Yeah. Maybe I'm the psycho killer.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Really?
So, you first.
Alright, I'll go first and get murdered horribly. It gets me away from him, I don't care at this point. Away from this dick. I'll go down this nondescript into the basement of death.
What do you see? What is it?
There's a corpse! Is it a corpse? Corpses! Hey buddy, how's it going? He's dead, isn't he? He's dead. Oh, he is dead. Oh, there he is. This is awkward now. I'll admit that this is a bit awkward. But at least he's dead, you know. We weren't having aggressive bum sex, and he hit the pipe. All right, that didn't happen. All right, we're back to this dude now. Yeah. So how was he filming that and going down the stairs at the same time? So there was a thing here. There it is. So we learned that from the. That there's a trap door there, but will we try and see if we can... Can we pull out a fuse? Nah, see, first floor, second floor, third floor, and the stairs one is missing. What else if we just took out the second floor one and put it in the stairs one? That would be anarchy, that would be bedlam if we did that. Can't have that. Let's go down the creepy place of death. Bunch of newspapers. Those cockroaches weren't there before. Right, let's get down the ladder of death and find the dude that was killed by a pipe. Whoa! Maybe that dude was kind of fat before. Whoa! Oh, fell to her. Not to her death.
Damn it.
Ah, that was muddy. Now we're all ruined his nice shirt, probably. Corpses! It's not a corpse. And that's where that dude snuffed it. See, we're having like aggressive, like, oh yeah, it happens. You know what happens when bum sex gets out of control? And then eye first into a broken, rusty pipe. Just happens. You never know. So yeah, this is fucking Joseph Fritzl's weekend place. Right in the basement of death. In the basement of death. It's called the basement of death, but it's just an ironic name. There's nothing bad can go wrong. We're just in some sewage water up to our neck. Nothing bad can happen. That's just a drip. That's just a drip. I'm guessing someone just farted. Maybe he farted, that's what that ripple was. That better have been a fart. Better have been. Just passing gas, nothing to worry about. Just passing some gas. Passing some gas. Ah, corpse! The corpse that farted. Yeah, because corpse is fart. It's like, you know, it's a known thing. He's seen better days. Is that the same dude? I don't know, I can't tell. I mean, maybe dental records have proved it. He has got, you know, he's providing a nice meal for those, I'll go this way. Yeah, the corpse farted in the water. That's what caused the bubbles. Because, you know, it's not a very well-known fact, but corpses do fart. You know, they have a lot of excess gas, and it's got to go. It's got to come out somewhere. It's got to come out of some hole. You know, all that excess gas has got to come out. And that's what was the ripple in the water. Wow, there's a lot of... lot of people. You even kidnapped, like, they even got Jesus up there. They even kidnapped Jesus, this family. But, you know, they have to do something about the flooding in their basement. That's not a corpse. Let's open this door. Yeah, this is Joseph Fritzl's place. Oh, man. Oh, man. Ooh, it's a crack den. Got a bunch of needles in a toilet. It's a crack den. I don't want to know what that is. It is a dungeon. Oh, who's that in there? I'm going to need... Ah! Ah, I see a letter. Andre's dead. Peter's dead. Travis has been turned. Alright. Ben's dead. Harold, Arthur, and Tamara all got turned. Craig, Layla, Sean, William, Travis, Pete, and Andre are all dead, and Clancy is L. What the hell's L? Late, maybe? At least they kept a list. At least these psychotic killers keep a list. You know, I got a list of videos that I'm publishing, and you know. But you know, it's nice to see that these psycho killers... Let's pick up the bolt cutters. And go in the... There we go. That was a bit easy. A little bit too easy. It's a soundproof... Well, it's kind of shitty soundproofing. They're just mattresses. That have cum stains all over them. Yep. Cum stained mattresses. Someone's been having a wank down here. Oh, it is Mia. It's me. It's Ethan. I was kind of expecting it to be like a... Ethan? Like a mannequin or something.
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
Yeah, you did. You sent me that email.
Did he see you?
Who's he?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
It's a big daddy. It's Joseph Fritzl, isn't it? Oh fuck, Joseph Fritzl's coming to get me. Joseph Fritzl.
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Still looks alright though for being in a terror dungeon at least. For 3 years. What was that?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Alright.
I think it's this way.
I don't want to know where that meat came from. Yeah, I mean, I don't know about you, but I don't think this guy's like a trained medical professional. Certainly not a trained chef. Kick them cans over. Ugh, no, we can't kick them. We can kick them over.
Mia.
Meat bags. Literal meat bags.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
All right.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
I don't think I... Am I skinny enough to fit through there? Am I? Are we skinny enough? No? Maybe? Nope. Yep. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. We are skinny enough. There she is. Thought she was going to disappear again.
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
I built a wall here, but it's only a crab. We could kick it.
Now that you're here,
we could kick it in.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
I wonder what this would be like in VR. I think it would be quite cool. Apparently it's... Alright. I don't think we should leave her, to be honest, because as soon as we turn her back, she's gonna get kidnapped. What's he been doing?
No, leave me alone.
Uh-oh. See, there was a hole in the wall there. E-001. Alright, we're leaving the Joseph Fritzl basement of death. No! Nothing in there. That phone isn't gonna work. Nope. Knew that wasn't gonna work. Alright, let's go. It's bloody raining outside. At least there's no zombies in this. Guest house map. It is Joseph Fritzl's weekend place. Alright, hidden passage, living room, bathroom, and here. Well, the fridge wasn't very clean, so I don't know what I was expecting. Right over here, ooh, drugs, ooh, first aid medicine, drugs. What the hell is that? Drugs! Someone's at the door. Someone's at the door. Oh no. Coming from that way. Coming from back here. Don't be a zombie dog. Mamma mia. What we got? Nice evil person. This isn't ominous at all. I'm going back. I'm gonna walk back. Oh shit, the door shut. This isn't ominous. This isn't gonna kill us. Yeah. Oh, it's... Oh shit. Ah! Spooky bitch! Ah! Whoa, she's a super strong spooky bitch. Ah! Oh, this is... Yeah, this is pretty... Oh! Ow! Ow! Spooky! Ow! Spooky bitch! That was my hand, you spooky bitch! Oh! Ow! 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 Oh! Press the right trigger! Oh, knife! I'm gonna tap the right trigger! Ow! Jesus, that's just like every one of my exes turned out. One minute they're nice, the next they're psychotic.
I feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
Ow. Well, dude.
Leave me alone!
Well, At least she's not hitting me, I suppose.
I've been bad. I deserve this.
Yeah, you've been bad. Okay. Use first aid. Alright. I don't think that's gonna help, pouring rubbing alcohol all over it, but fair enough. There you go, you spooky bitch. She better not come back as a zombie. We'll hide in here. And close this door. No, I can't close that door. We'll shut that drawer. We'll hide in the corner! Oh, holy shit. Ah. Ah, I don't get... Oh, fucking hell. Oh, grab the axe, grab the axe. We're using an axe here.
You shouldn't have called me,
Finn.
Now you have to return to...
Oh, ow! Oh, you spooky bitch. Take that. Ah, oh, take that. Yeah, ah, that didn't want to get stabbed. Oh, there you go. Yeah, this is typical every single woman I've ever went out with. That's how the relationship ends. Just like that. Well, not with the axe and the killing and... Now we've killed the spooky bitch now. Uh-oh. She attacked me, you saw it. Oh. Oh fuck, it's the cops! Shit! In here. Mamma mia! Oh... She was quite strong as well, she pushed us through this wall door thing. That wasn't me! That was a familiar thing. It's 1 minute they're nice to you and then they go all fucking psycho. Try to stab you. Makeshift basement jacuzzi.
Maybe they shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe.
No, it's Joseph Fritzl's place, this is.
Go there. Now.
Go to the attic. Alright! Just murdered his... Mia? Oh, thank fuck, she's not dead. She's crawled along the wall, though. Yeah. Oh, so we're not going to jail. Got an axe, though. I don't think hitting the light is the wisest thing. You can't interact with much. Surely we could break down a door, though. So that spooky bitch. Ooh. At least she's a... Ugh, we don't get electrocuted when we hit that. Right, we do... Inventory. We do have wire cutters now, so we can get into that... That place. That back at the start. Because this place ain't ready yet. So we can go in here. Yeah, they're all in the bloody basement. Alright, we can open this now. Wrong button. There we go. Select them from the inventory. There we go. Ah, there it is. I'll have that. Stairs, it even says stairs on it. That's handy for us. See if Joseph Fritzl's around. Ah! Someone up there. Yep, the raven's still there. Have it for later. Somebody's walking. At least the lights work. Well, everything's got a fuse, I suppose. The basement of death doors. Still shut. Let's go put the fuse in. Bet when we put this fuse in, some shit will go down. It's on, it's on. Yeah, it's on. Good. Nice. Just...
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me.
It's not you, you spooky bitch.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that!
Ow!
It fucking hurts!
I did it! Ah! Another fucking screwdriver! Ah, oh, talk about getting screwed. Ow! Oh fuck! Oh fuck, she's got a chainsaw! This bitch is serious! Oh. Ah! Oh! Jesus! Ah, oh, that was my arm! Ow! That was my friggin' arm. Jesus! What the hell did I do? I mean, I don't care, hit her with an axe, but... Pick up my hand. Ugh. Where's the sewing kit? I gotta sew it back on! Gonna pass out. Blood. Loss. Tell you what, I regret coming here now. Ah, bloody. We're going into the attic of death now with a severed hand. Can still use the left analog stick weirdly, but still. Ah. Mannequin. Handgun ammo, a handgun. There we go now.
Okay, fine.
Yeah. Come fucking at me now, bitch, with the chainsaw. I got a gun now. Where is the spooky bitch? Spooky bitch. Handgun ammo. Here, spooky, spooky bitch. I may only have one arm, but. Where is this spooky bitch? Got a lot of handgun ammo. This didn't have a lot of shooting sections in it. I don't think we could climb that with one arm. Could we climb that? We can climb it with one arm. Oh fuck! Ow! Ah, spooky bitch! Oh, run the fuck away from this spooky bitch. Whoa, she got a chainsaw.
What do you want?
Gun don't do shit. I'ma hide in here. Alright.
No.
Ah, spooky bitch is after me. Trap. I'm actually trapped. Shooting. No, shit! He's behind me! But the good news is, we're no longer trapped! Ha!
They're relying on me! Everyone is relying on me! Everyone!
Everyone. Spooky bit. There you are. I love you. Get the chainsaw. Get the chainsaw. Where's the chainsaw? Take the bloody chainsaw away. Alright, double tap. Just to be sure. I got one arm. You get your ex-girlfriend on your case. This is a true horror experience.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh! We met Joseph Fritzl. There he is. Oh, I don't want to be in your sex dungeon. I don't want to be in a sex dungeon. He's in a prison of the sex dungeon, isn't he? We're going to the sex dungeon now. Oh no, we're not going to the sex dungeon. Oh, that's good. Just for the record, she tried to kill me. Oh man, I got one arm. I'm a one-armed man.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Work to do. Ah, is stapling my hand back together? Is she stapling my hand back together? Because I ain't no medical professional, but I don't think that's going to work.
Where am I?
Ow, dick.
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Quit throwing shit at me, dick.
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Ah, did... Yeah, thanks. Ah, that's what he gets.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Listen, Mr. Fritzl. Oh, that's a fucking intestine. Oh.
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll pay that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it.
Have you got any ketchup? Maybe... Ketchup maybe and I'll eat it? Ah, no, that's the... When you get invited to the Fritzl house, eat the food.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again.
He seems to take it well for somebody who's lost his arm. You know, intestines and ketchup, you might like it.
You never know.
So, Granny,
I gotta get out of this.
Oh, she's alive, Jesus. Rock the chair. Ah, Jesus. I got my arm back. Alright, I'm gonna say that you let me out, right? Intestines. I mean, it's not very hygienic, at least, you know. She could have cleaned the kitchen up. I don't know what the day it is. Can't read any of that. Alright, there's, intestines in the fridge. You're not supposed to refrigerate intestines. True fact. Yeah, just then. I mean, come on, this would fail a health inspection. Like, this is just disappointing. And ooh, a herb. Who would throw away a perfectly good herb? Can we go out this door? This door, maybe. This looks good. This looks pretty good. Yeah, we can just kick it. Oh, come on. We could jump on that and break that. We don't have a jump button. No, there's the cower and fear button. Could at least take a fork and use that as a weapon. You better not tell anyone I've gone. Seriously, she better not. She's so better not. What have they got? Oh, they don't even have a TV, but they've got a sort of stereo system. Maybe that's why they go murdering. It's 10:15. See, that's what happens when you take away their television. That's why they went psycho. Their TV got repossessed. That's what happened to them. Some handgun ammo. I don't have a handgun, but I'll take the ammo for it. Alright, zombie grandmother. The garage. Seems like a... Break it with something. Break it with his face, maybe. Hope Joseph Fritzl ain't around. I mean, I like that the look of it. It does look like a Resident Evil game. I think we'll head down here for a bit. Uh-oh. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Back away. Joseph Fritzl's there. We ain't got no weapons to fight him. Got no weapons to face Joseph Fritzl. What is this? Secured with duct tape, it can't be removed. Oh, come on, don't be a pussy. I'm gonna have to go and chat to Joseph Fritzl, aren't I? Because I got nothing in my inventory. Oh, God, that tells you your health there. Alright, so my hand has been stapled back together. Not a bad... Shit. See Joseph Fritzl. I hear footsteps. I don't know where he is, but... The old lady's gone. Knew that old lady was creepy. Mama. Uh oh, there's Joseph Fritzl there. Oh. Oh, he's off that way. He's not very good eyesight. He hasn't seen me. He's got a spade, man. I bet he could kill me with that. And I ain't got no weapon. Oh. Where is he going? He's stuck against that. Oh, no, there he goes. Alright, I'm off. Run! Away from Joseph Fritzl! Ooh, a hatch key. Oh shit, we gotta go back that way now. Get away from... Man, this family are so untidy. I'm untidy with their shit. What the hell is this? She's got her eyes scored out. You're gonna find me, son. But I'm the worst stealth player ever, and I've managed to fool you. Joseph Fritzl. Where is he?
You can't hide from me, boy!
Boy? I say, boy! I'm hiding from you very well, boy. It was either the worst southern accent or it was the worst Japanese accent. I don't know where he is.
I'm gonna run for...
Yeah! Oh shit! Ow! Not the face. Aha, dick!
Alright. Have fun under there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Well, sir, I'll say, sir. Why did he want me under here? Why did they want me under here? See, there's some flour here, you could make something. And there's some Nutella or something there. Yet this family eat... until like there's like some Nutella there. I'm calling it Nutella. Cream of celery. Some tomato paste. Yeah, you could have a pizza here. You can make, you've got the flour to make the dough. Antique coin. Alright. Good time to add to my antique coin collection, isn't it? The health's alright. I got a bit of blood on the screen, but that's alright. Man, this is in very poor condition. Bet it's cold in the winter here. He'll know where that leads, though, that's the thing. Climb up. The hell is that? Where are you? Is that a bobblehead? Main house map, nice. Hello? Psychotic residents? Kidnap victim speaking.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
I thought they just gave me a funky eye watch. Because that's what they do when they kidnap you. Give you a funky eye watches. Alright, it's an item chest. I might need that antique coin, so I'm gonna keep it. Let's see. They really stink! Why would you go up and smell old socks? Sick man, Ethan, he's a sick, sick man. Aha! That was a screwdriver, it's a lockpick, it'll do. Saving the game, not turning off my PC. Chem fluid, alright, and a herb. What does it combine? A herb, maybe? Alright, you combine the chem fluid to get the first aid medicine, alright. Alright, I see it. I get it. What's... oh, this is just the door we were in. I have a lockpick this time. Why did they even bother doing laundry? I mean, they don't strike me as the cleanest family. I don't know where he used my lockpick. Is this dude gone as he gave up? quitter. That's fragile. I need to break something with that. Come on, you just get nails in and like peel the duct tape off. He ain't very resourceful as this dude. Surprised he's made it this far in life. The lockpick. There was a lock drawer here. We'll use the lockpick. You see, there you go. He's the master of unlocking. First aid. Have we still got the lockpick? No, we don't. So we wasted our lockpick. The hell is that thing? Basically, we just wasted our lock. Well, we got a healing item at least. Nico's hardware. Ah, there you go. You get saw, rope, pet call. I don't want to know. 20 pet callers. One saw, 4 lengths of rope. Jesus, he spent, $586. Everything you need for the Joseph Fritzl starter kit. Can't use that here. I've got a coin. I could use that somewhere. Yeah, it's still got the Resident Evil feel to it. And it looks quite Resident Evil-like. This doesn't have anything to do with Resident Evil, really. Maybe it will. Maybe we'll find out it's an Umbrella. Like, you know, he was the guy that ran away from Umbrella or something. Can't use that there. Crazy husband and... Yeah, it's Mr. and Mrs. Fritzl. Get the feeling he's an asshole. Yep. Don't know him, but get the feeling. There's another bobblehead. Do we collect them, or...? What? What did he do with them? They got a trailer outside. Maybe they live in the trailer and this is just the fun house. It's just the weekend fun torture house, maybe. That's what I'm... What was it?
Hey, over here! Hey! Hey, over here! Hey, you!
Hey, buddy.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
You're gonna die.
Sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No!
All right. Now we got several calls about some missing persons. Later.
Yeah, they're all corpses in the basement.
Get out of here.
Now calm down.
You're not listening to me.
You're gonna die, aren't you?
People in this house trying to fucking kill
me. I'm sure they're racists as well.
Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons.
Well, break down the door and fucking arrest me then.
That an outsider like yourself may not.
Oh, you're the shittest detective ever.
You gotta give me your gun.
Yeah, give me a gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Deputy.
Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it.
Better than nothing.
Now go.
What if I go to the garage instead of the garage?
What am I gonna do with a knife?
And cut that duct tape off. Yeah, I mean, can we? There you go. Slash that box with a knife for one thing. Here we go. There we go. Alright, the big loud button. It's gonna alert everyone to where we are.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me?
I was having dinner.
No, it's my job.
Won't you do your job and tell me?
I'm having dinner.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait. Oh, that was obvious. I sliced it. He actually sliced his head off. Yeah! Stick the pig, racist.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill
everyone. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! That was for you killing him. Ah, Jesus. I'm gonna run. Chem fluid. Find some chem fluid. Oh, you're my bitch now, son. Aim for the nuts! Alright, aim for the head, didn't work. Aim for the nad. Aim at the gonad. In the arse. Both cheeks. In the knee.
You kill me, and I just come right on back.
Alright, that's both testicles now. Oh fuck. I'm running. Look. I know I shot you in the nuts, but let's be friends, okay? Oh man. Oh shit. If I get in the car, I could drive out. I don't think he's gonna let me though. You gonna let me? I'm gonna get in the car. This is bike. Drive. Need to. Oh, fucking hell. Listen. Well, there's the key there. Does she like bugs? Does she? Ah, nice. At least he's happy at his work. This dude. How about we just be friends, like? And I'll just be going now. See you later, buddy.
Nice car.
Yeah. Drive the. Yeah, take that, bitch. Oh. I'm gonna ruin the car with no method of escape. He's dead. Oh fuck. He's a fucking Terminator! Hey buddy. Oh cheers. Thanks, pal. Wow. I'm gonna drive. Yeah, oh.
Let's finish this, you and I.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No. This isn't Marvel versus Capcom. Ah. Did we duck? No, we're still alive. We still have a head. This isn't Marvel versus Capcom. Ha! Should've wore your seatbelt. Jesus. Oh fuck.
Oh boy. Now look what you've done, motherfucker. You know?
Ah, shit, he is a fucking Terminator, this dude. Ah. Yep. Even shot him in the nuts, and that didn't work. That hand seems to be working so well after being cut off. I'm climbing up for some reason. Now, there we go. Ah, mother!
do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
Oh, fuck!
He gave up yet? Jesus. Persistent little fucker, isn't he? Isn't he? You have to get shot in the nuts a couple of times. What was that we picked up? Chem fluid. Can we use the herb? No. Well, we can use the herb. I can combine it with the chem fluid. It's got a brass thing, but a wooden top. We can unscrew that. Let's unscrew it. Yeah, let's do that. Let's stay here and unscrew that. Well, that psychotic guy who clearly isn't dead. And the ox statue. It's bloody Michael Myers, isn't he? Or the Terminator. Alright, it's a little platform up there then. Let's run around that door with the thing. That's it. That had a thing, didn't it? Yeah, that. There we go. Ooh. Gunpowder, we'll have that. Another antique coin. What do we use the antique coins for? Psycho killer's house, resident kidnapped victim speaking.
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Alright. We need a Cerberus thing. Three-headed doll. Oh, we need to get the three heads. Full of scorpions. Clock pendulum. I'll take that then. Yeah, I mean, it's still structurally very similar to Resident Evil. Can't remove that shotgun, can't we now? Yeah. Kinda guess that. Put the shotgun back where we got it. Got a pistol which is kinda useless, but I still got the knife. How did she get up here? There's a football helmet. Maybe it's daddy's hobby. Alright. Oh. It's a scary lady. It's a snake. There's a dude that looks like a douchebag. Ah, we got a pool table. With a VCR. We got another VCR. Titled Mia. Oh, we found the blue. We found the dog's head at least. More gunpowder. I've got a report. Yeah, it's just junk. Handgun ammo. Got nothing for that. Take it, it needs a lockpick or something. Well, let's go do the Mia tape thing then. Press play. Alright. So these are playable sections, these things. Ethan, please watch this. Again, 2017. Who's. I mean, get some DVDs for God's sake. Or, you know, some hard drives.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened.
Oh, so this is after she was a psychotic bitch.
You need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Alright, we're playing as Mia now. Alright, we're a psychotic.
Catch me again.
Run! Oh crap, she's got a bunch of babies. Run away! I'm gonna go maybe this way. Ah, shit. Oh man, the. Hey, psychotic little girl! All little girls are scary. They've got a collection of TV. That they do have a TV. Look at that. It's got a VGA port in it. Did big TVs have VGA ports in them? Maybe in the US they did, but certainly in the UK. Look, they've got a collection of televisions. I was wrong. There goes my theory out the window. Maybe they just hate television. That's what happens when you watch too much, you know, reality TV bullshit. That and you elect one of the reality TV stars for president. Uh-oh.
I need to hide
here.
What have I done to deserve this? Except open my home and feed you.
Psychotic lady. Nice psycho lady.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
I'm gonna go this way. I ain't going away from the crazy lady. But she's a crazy cat lady as well. I'm gonna go this way. And I'm gonna hide here. The hell is that? It's part of a flamethrower?
I know you were scheming.
I ain't plotting.
What do you wanna do with that boy, Ethan?
Luckily she a crazy bitch, and crazy bitches are easy to hide from.
No, don't come over here.
Oh shit, I'm gonna go back here. Silent as a statue, silent as a statue, silent as a statue. Channel your solid snake. Oh shit, here she comes. No? don't know where she went. Hey, psychotic lady! Ow! Ow! Yes, mommy! You failed. Aww. Boo! Find things to hide behind to avoid Morgan. Alright. Alright, the checkpoint. I just don't care. I got cocky, that's the thing. There's a spider painting up there.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
He wants to have an orgy with him. That's what he wants to do. I'ma hide here. I don't think we're gonna jump in the swamp water. So we gotta be perfect stealth for this. Yoink. I'ma run away. Let's go through this door then. Shit. I don't want to know what her babies are.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
So we have to get through that door. She opens it. Where the hell are we supposed to go? Cause you go through this way and then you don't go over that way. All right, we gotta. This better not be the thing that we can get interrupted on. Yeah, that's. Seems like it could be. No, that's not it. That's not it. That's still the wrong way. There, that seems Pretty damn close. There you go. And we only made a spider. I'd say that crazy bitch is out of here. We're in the wall cavity. Nothing bad can go wrong. At least we're getting past that bit that's broken there. At least we're past that. Alright, that other spooky bitch is over there.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Alright, don't like to swear at me. Spooky bitch, spooky bitch.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
Alright, she just wants a hug then.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention!
Known unknowns. She knows where I am. Ah. I wasn't paying attention there and I missed the thing. Uh-oh. Oh, the lights have gone out.
Where do you think you're going?
Spooky bitch! So she had the camera in her hand? So she had the camera in her hands all that time? There you go.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Move that piece of shit hippie we got from the hall to the processing area. Alright, they've got a processing area. There's the fake shotgun. Oh my god, they play board games, no wonder they're a... You do hit those things, those bobblehead things. Maybe they're the collector's items. Hey, Granny. So far, the nicest person in the house. Right, to get that shotgun, we're gonna need things. Shoot me, shoot me. I'll stab it. Waste of ammo. I'm not shooting it, it's a waste of ammo. Shoot me, shoot me. I'm gonna stab you. Let's get these bobbleheads. Alright, avoid psychotics! Shoot Joseph Fritzl when we get the chance. Maybe we shouldn't have shot him that bunch of times if we just wasted the ammo. Male 30s lean gumbo. Alright, they eat their victims. Female 50s meaty saute. Male 20s portly barbecue. Oh man, they've got their whole social scene mapped out. That's pretty good of them. The unveiled abyss. Right. I do have a clock mechanism. Ah, another Cerberus head. There you go. There you go, we gotta find the three dog's heads, the three Cerberus heads to open the door. It's kinda like, you know, it is very, very Resident Evil. This is your safe room in here. So it is very Resident Evil like, certainly in its structure. Or old school Resident Evil like, anyway. But anyway, that's gonna be all for this live stream tonight. That's pretty good, actually, Resident Evil 7. It's kind of fun, it's got some stealth elements, it's got even got an item chest. I'm gonna deposit that in there. I don't know what those coins do, so I'm gonna put that in there as well. So you got four equipment slots and then you got some inventory slots. I'm gonna drop the shotgun ammo away as well. I've got an ammo 12 rounds, so you do get guns in it at least. You can shoot things. I'm guessing later on we'll be able to shoot some enemies. But anyway, so that is all for this live stream tonight. So thank you to everyone who joined me. And we'll see you again soon. And goodbye.